Dude, what? Okay, we are now on to Carnival of Souls.
This must have been the only movie David Lynch has ever seen in his life.
Yes.
And I think David Lynch has to write a huge thank you letter to Herk Harvey.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
For giving him his entire fucking career.
He killed Herk Harvey and stole his brain.